Hey, good morning everyone. So my name is Arnel Madrazo, I'm the teacher blogger. So today I'm here at Far Eastern University. I'm fronting Institute of Arts and Sciences. And this is the basketball court. And this is a Freedom Park. Okay, so let me talk about the hashtag for today. So we are hashtag FEU Splendid Saturday. So by splendid, we mean wonderful, bright, magnificent, beautiful. And the reason why I termed Saturday as Splendid Saturday because, well, this is the last day of the week here in school because some students are having WS scheduled. So no matter what it's been, no matter what your experiences from Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, whether it's positive or negative, you still have to treat this day as something that is splendid. You know why? Because you survived. You survived, finally you survived Saturday, right? Here's one thing that I learned in my journey as a student. That your journey, your life, your day would always be about perception. It's how you perceive your day to be, right? So for me, whether I had a good or bad day, always you have to view life as something that is bright, beautiful, and splendid. So that, you know, after Sunday, you will still be waking up early in the morning and say, okay, so hashtag FEU, Mirthful Monday. How can you treat Mirthful Monday as something that is positive? Well, Mirthful means festive, right? So how can you treat the next week as something that is festive, happy, if Saturday you are downhearted and you're discouraged? So you always have to view Saturday as something that is splendid. Splendid for the job well done, right? So regardless of the scores that you got, regardless of the treatment of your parents to you in terms of responsibilities and all, so always perceive life to be positive, to be splendid, to be beautiful. So I'd like to take this opportunity to thank my students who are always supporting me. Thank you for always visiting my blogs. Thank you for always there, you know, reading, viewing. And it's because of you that I continue to work hard and publish. And publish is, record and publish the blogs and even share the links because there are readers. I was asked before, until when do you intend to do this, to do blogging? My answer was, it really depends, no, on my students. If I still have viewers, then I'd still be continuing this. But if my students wouldn't be viewing me anymore, then maybe that's the time to stop. So for now, so far, I have supporters. I have viewers worldwide. So thank you. United States, Canada, Australia, Middle East, my friends, family in Zamboanga City. Thank you for supporting me. Bye. See you later.